quick video message from Taya Valkyrie, formerly known as Frankie Monet for WWE. And she says, do you love pro wrestling? Well, spend your money on other alternatives. She says, this is just wrong. They don't care about talent or fans. I'm going to leave you everything she said. And do you think she is right? I think she is right. There is some sort of zero respect there when it comes for the talent and how they're treated, like thrown away like yesterday's garbage. So give me your thoughts down in the bottom, and if you agree with Taya. And until the next video, I'll see you again.